you had a big weekend.
Oh, epic. I still haven't come down. And there is this company called Reality Rush, and they will reenact.
Our Wives? I'm confused.
That's not a competition show, I don't think. Favorite Big Brother player of all time and his wife Chelsea came and played with us. Ever.
Were you obsessed with that show?
I'm a dork. Everything.
How do you have that much?
Came down in the middle of the night to like get something to eat, and he's like, "What are you doing?
Do this.
Anyone can do it." Yeah, and we had her. Brendan and Rachel did something for us. Them to fly in and do it with us.
Lucky.
I am lucky.
Maybe
I have some
perks. Tweet for other people then.
Oh. And he lives in an area of LA where they're famous and all.
I love that idea. That's so cool.
I know.
Okay, she's not going anywhere.
That also goes. I know.
Kids.
I do.
But you don't have no kids.
I don't have no kids. So I get my fill with.
This is like, this is a lot of
this
kids.
I have two kids
and
on
boys
the show.
On one set. All here. The three of them
so
together.
So you know what I'm talking about.
Handful.
In front of them, we'll give them $1. Then it turned into $5. Then it turned. And I'll just turn around, and the girl who plays my daughter is right behind me with her hand out. Like,
not cool.
It's not cool.
How do we turn the tables on them?
Like, they're having too much. I think I cry probably more than the kids do.
Shut up.
Bad.
Do you guys bond now because you're the only female persuasions on the show?
Just, I'm having a time of my life.
Good.
I really am.
I love that. Did you hear this work? But somewhere, somehow.
She comes to every tape night, and I've met her, and I believe her.
You are very talented.
I clearly had. I do sing, but I feel to be heavily intoxicated to do karaoke.
I agree with you.
Yeah.
So many cool people, and so we wanted to sort of open this up to all of your co-stars.
Okay.
And who's the most likely to start the party? Who's the most likely to leave the party first? Jerk.
It's okay.
Who's the most likely to accidentally tweet a nude photo? You're throwing him under
You're
the
understanding
bus.
Why he's my favorite person on the planet. At the
totally. And who makes everyone laugh the most unintentionally?
Really. Come on, Draj. I would just laugh looking at him. I think just being right. Oh, thanks for having me.
All right, you guys.